foot lever here is now a lot thicker. It's 6mm steel and a lot wider too. And I filled the entire cocking lever with solid steel, thicker too, because otherwise it would bend and it would not work. And now this is incredibly powerful.